Hello everyone, Tamika here with this week's ACA Connects member update. Register now and join us on Tuesday for the C-Band Transition November Update Part 6J webinar to hear the status of MVPD reimbursement payments and closing of Phase 1. Speaking of webinars, have you heard about our happy hour scheduled for December 3rd? Close out your week with ACA Connects and special guest Joe Theismann for a discussion about the challenges of change. Registration is open to all ACAC operator and associate members and can be found under the Digital Events tab on our website. Thank you to Open Vault for sponsoring this event. Attention vendors, we are about to roll out our AMP program for 2022 with new benefits and in-person sponsorship opportunities. Existing AMP members will be receiving renewal information in the next few weeks, but any vendor currently not participating in the program should reach out to Stacey Leach to be included on the distribution list for the rollout. Reminder, don't forget to update your PAC authorization for 2022. Each year you need to update your authorization for the ACA PAC. Just click on the ACA PAC link in the Members Lounge to fill out your new form. And lastly, to keep current with the news about independent video and broadband providers and much more about our industry, please be sure to sign up for the ACA Connects Daily Media Sweep and our bi-weekly action brief. That's it for me. Thank you and have a great week on purpose.